all around the world. Real niggas going through real nigga shit. But a voice that seldom heard is the voice of the black woman. They silently scream. So I'ma take a step back. Give our sisters a chance to amplify their voice. Lee, tell us how you feel.
As a black woman, I stand at the intersection of racism and sexism, in the shadow of the strong black woman trope, which strips me of my femininity and denies me any perception of delicacy. Denial of a basic range of human emotion. Denial of empathy and sympathizing. I'm not allowed sadness, fear, longing. My emotions are only allowed to be perceived as different shades of anger and resentment. When I cry over the limitations put on my humanity, when I'm scared of what age my nephew will be perceived as a threat, when I desire to be held and handled with fragility, it only translates as bitterness to ears that hear me. My words, my thought, my plight, and my ballad is only valid when someone else speaks for mine. The skin, the features, the style that I wear is only admired when it's costumed and capitalized. I'm hypersexualized and undesirable. I must be exceptional for crumbs, but if I demand more, I'm entitled. If I reject it entirely, I'm lazy. Living against pressure and contradiction is the day-to-day life of living as a black woman.
Contract! not finished yet. And come you look black, them out for you. They will pull you over while driving black eye. They will interrogate you. If they think, say, that you fit the description of somebody they're looking for, like that time in a temple city when they pull you over saying they're looking for a black boy. White people don't have to worry about things like that because they have the white privilege. But come you black, you have to be worried. As a black looking boy, even self say you're not black, they don't know that because you come black, you look black, you know. You have to be proud of who you are same way. So be vigilant, watch yourself, watch your step, watch even the areas that you go to when you pull up in certain areas. Scope it out before you get out the car. You know, always be safe, always move safe, always keep your movement safe. Watch the ones and ones that you even, you know, hold in vibes with to said way, because times well dread. You know, them don't really give two shits about our life. Babylon still out there, still raging, still ramping, still killing us. Yeah, man, be careful out there, Galbi. Watch yourself. Always know that Jah is watching over you too. Jah have you in his region, my youth.